On the football field, James Clark is a star. But it's on this field where he really shines. This is where the 11-year-old's vision has turned into reality. A vision that started months ago on a bus ride home from school when he noticed something.
He see a lot of people out there with their kids, you know, not fortunate to have food.
His idea to feed the needy started small, but it grew quickly.
His vision started out was to feed 50. Then he changed to 100.
But even that number wasn't big enough.
No, sir.
After word got out on social media.
It's big.
Total strangers stepped in, sending money, getting to work in their own kitchens, making about 300 lunches, and much more.
Are you shocked at how much stuff people brought in?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
With all the publicity, James became somewhat of a celebrity.
It's amazing when you go into the store at Walmart and people recognize who your child is. Oh, that's a kid on Facebook.
Hi.
Social media is one thing. Face-to-face is another. Taking time to connect to the less fortunate, to see those in need as people.
Mama.
And that earned James a new fan.
Her baby just waved at me.
And for this little girl and her family, something special.
Take a tour.
Yeah.
Here comes a bag full of kids' clothes and shoes.
Ooh, that camel.
James knows about style.
Here you go.
Which explains his shirt.
CEO, and the back of it says 718.
It's his design.
I have my own t-shirt line.
As a sixth grader, James has already designed 7 different shirts.
I just want to roly and make good grades.
All with one goal. Selling shirts helps him pay for his vision of feeding the people who need it.
Follow your dreams and follow your goals.
Dreams and goals that few 11-year-olds possess, because this remarkable person already understands. No matter how hard he hits here, his biggest impact will always be felt right here.
Say hey, give him kisses.
Yeah.